Two people are better off than one, for they can help each other succeed. If one person falls, the other can reach out and help. Two people lying close together can keep each other warm, but how can one be warm alone? A person standing alone can be attacked and defeated, but two can stand back to back and conquer. And now, may I present to you, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Bradley Bradley.